What do you guys think on the new $5 polybag?